Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I am in a different setting. This is actually my room back home. I am officially home from college until the end of January, but I'm going to New York tomorrow to be with my family. So I wanted to bring you guys along with me on packing. But before I pack, I have to unpack.
I thought that it would be smart that while I'm unpacking, I start packing. So here I'm just putting like my necessary toiletries and things like that just into a little bag that I can just hop in my suitcase. To make sure I get everything I need, I always make a list of everything I want to bring prior to packing. So this is just me doing that.
Today is Saturday. I go to New York today, so I'm gonna take you through getting ready with me to leave and everything. So it's currently 7:40 and my dad and I are leaving to go get our COVID tests at 8. So I'm just gonna get ready for that. Update, you guys, my COVID test came back negative, so I can go to New York. So we're just running like a couple errands. Okay, you guys, I just got Starbucks. I got the venti salted caramel cream cold foam cold brew with extra caramel drizzle and a splash of 2% milk. So good, you guys have to get it. I'm not a huge fan of caramel, but I do love these. So now I'm gonna head back home. Hey, you guys, so I've actually kind of done a lot since I last vlogged getting ready to leave for New York. So I had lunch, and while I was having lunch, I was editing my video that's coming out today, final edit. I took a shower and I got a call from my pharmacy, so I am there right now. Okay, you guys, so it is like 2:30. I am just uploading my video to my desktop, so I'll be posting that soon. And while it is uploading, I already, you know, packed my bags. I had to do the common, you know, sit on the suitcase and zip it up. I could only bring like a carry-on because we're not checking. I'm a heavy packer. And then I have another duffel bag too, with just like my school supplies in it. I'm ready to go to New York. I'm just gonna, I think, upload my video, finish my coffee, and then our car to bring us to the airport is gonna be here at like 3:30. Hi, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun to film. Sorry I didn't film everything. It was also kind of stressful because it was literally like back to back. I came home and then I had to leave again, but it was still super fun. I'm actually leaving New York today, so there's that. It was a lot of fun being with my family and just seeing everyone and spending time with all of them. So like I said, I hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys subscribe. Thank you so much for all of the support you guys have given me so far. I appreciate it so much. So keep watching, keep liking, keep subscribing. Have a beautiful rest of your day, you guys. Bye.